That's why the Kings were able to go. But as soon as it's broken, you don't need to even give Fiala any notice. He's off, and he's off at top speed.
Whistle and neutral ice. Anderson and Comtois with words. They have to be separated. Anderson gets a punch in on Comtois, and everybody's going to join in.
I would imagine with a score, I would imagine the way Mikey Anderson has been so effective in this game, frustration would boil over, because that guy right there has done just a phenomenal job. The goal by Fiala, I don't think if that can get any better. But if you add up the plays of Mikey Anderson in a game like tonight, outstanding job.
You rarely see Mikey fired up like that. Kevin Fiala, massive goal. 4-1.
Initial contact was Comtois on right here. I mean, this is a jarring hit. And shoulder to shoulder. Now, it's in that danger area along the boards, but... And then Anderson gets back up and says he didn't like it. He comes right back, right? There, he gets in the way. Then the push and the shove. There is a pop right there over top. I think Mikey's going to get another one. Oh, no, someone comes and helps. Is that Fiala coming to help? Yeah, it is. A little bit of a left too by Mikey here. Comtois had the glove dropped and ready to go with the right, but he could never let it go on the play. So the Kings end up with the power play here. And a chance to really put this one away.
Zegras will serve in the box in addition to Comtois.